let's see how the touchscreen works on the GP2X F200. As you can see, the character moves according to the stick. Now let's go to the scum bar. Okay, sometimes you have to use the commands. For instance, open the door, enter. Okay, you've seen the touchscreen on the GP2X F200.